this is my brother. He was early with us. He brought the pizza. So we're supposed to go somewhere, but he invited us here. Hello. This is Luis Junior. And then we have pizza. I was telling you guys, right? I love pizza. He likes cucumber pizza. Can you imagine? And chocolate. Ooh, there is chocolate pizza also. Okay. In Brazil, the way you eat pizza is different. Okay. We have the traditional pizza. Actually, there is a place in Brazil that I love going. It calls Rodízio de Pizza. It's a place that all you can eat pizza. So basically, you pay per head. And then you can eat, there is more than 50 flavors of pizza. And every time I come here, I go to that place. Actually, there's plenty establishments, restaurants that do that. And then we also have dessert pizza. So this is Anetka's request. Baby, here, the chocolate pizza.
I didn't even have chocolate.
Oh, no? Okay, I requested for you then. But I'll blame on you. Okay. So this is strawberry with chocolate. And this is banana with dulce de leche. So, yum. That's Brazilian pizza, guys. And then... Que é isso? Que é isso, gente?
Aqui é filé com queijo coalho.
Filé de queijo? Não, filé de...
Filé de carne.
Ah, this is meat. It's with cheese, with white cheese, and this one looks like cheese. Maybe it's for Gregorio. But yeah, this is meat, this is steak with white cheese. Ah, for cheese and steak with cheese. And then this one is what we call portuguesa, that has the egg. And this is the our version of catupiry. Catupiry is like a cheese that we have here with the pepperoni. So there. So this is what we're gonna eat now. This is Brazilian pizza. So that's how we have our pizza. And for dessert pizza, we have so many flavors aside from the chocolate ones. We have even ice cream pizza. So the sky is the limit when it comes to pizza in Brazil. Because we have a lot of influence for the Italians, but just like the Japanese, and just like in the Philippines, we do our own version of the cuisine. So if you eat pizza, in Brazil and you eat pizza in Italy, it's very different. In short, I love Italy, but Italy pizza in Italy, it's kind of boring. It's just a traditional cheese and whatever, but in Brazil we really have different kinds of pizza. So today we're not showing the Rodízio, but I will definitely go there. But we're eating at home in my brother's place, join his family, because I'm leaving today. So they're like, oh no, just come here, we order pizza, we can eat, and I have a great time. And I miss this cute pato T, because he was calling me. Gregorio, tu liga pra tia? Tu vai ligar pra tia? Tu ama titia? Tu ama? Okay, so he actually was calling me. Asking me to come. My charger is there, baby, in the bag.